It seems that there's a spoiled kid. He lives up in the hill, cultivating evil hearts to learn to do his will. Studying for years to pass his normal guide, plastered on the surface, rancid inside. Brainwashed robots thinking it's a game. Four planes, two towers, a Pentagon in flames. 7,000 murders just to get their voices heard. Listen now. Any last words? Any last words? Hiding behind religion, they call it all a holy war. The fight against oppression, kill the tycoons and the whores. Calling all good Muslims out to join into their hate. But all God-fearing Muslims want their heads upon a plate. They want to wash their children in a sea of Yankee blood. Suddenly they're all alone, the world won't back them up. They thought the world would listen if they let their voice be heard. They're all listening now. Any last words? Towers hit the ground, America replied. Instead of running off in fear, we bonded, prayed, and cried. And when that hijacked Stuart flight knew what was going down, they gave the lies to guarantee they'd crash on empty ground. The cops and firefighters then jumped right into hell, buried in the rubble when the towers tipped and fell. They all cry out for justice, the voices will be heard. Tell all them people you slaughtered. Any last words? Any last words? So high up in the mountains, deluded by a crowd, thinking this is Armageddon, crawl in your cave and hide. We'll bury our dead and rebuild those towers tall. Then we'll come and root you cowards out to face the judge's call. You'll talk, we'll listen, we'll remember what you say. We'll all know what it's like to look the devil in the face. Then the soft prick of a needle, tip a hangman, watch you burn. Before we send you back to hell, brother. Any last words? Any last words?